legend lives on from the Chippewa on down of the big lake they call Gitchagumee. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That big ship in true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big critters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And late at night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? Wind in the wires made a telltale sound, and a wave broke over the railing. Every man knew, as the captain did too, 'twas the witch of November came stealing. The dawn came late and the breakfast had to wait, when the gales of November came splashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. When supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed ya." At 7 p.m. it grew dark, it was then he said, "Fellas, it's been good to know ya." The captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in peril. And later that night, when his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? Searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 50 more miles behind her. They might have split up or they might have capsized. They may have broke deep and took water. All that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. They cure out roles, superior saints in the rooms of her water mansion. Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays are for sportsmen. And farther below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can send her. And the iron boats coy as the mariners all know what the gales of November remember. Thank you. bell chimed to bang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa down on the dead lake they call.